are beginning with something they were calling Kerri's Court, a brand new state-of-the-art sand volleyball facility at North Salinas High School. It officially opens tomorrow. And three-time Olympic beach volleyball champion and Central Coast native Kerri Walsh will serve the first ball on the new court. Action News reporter Marco Dunphy is live at North Salinas High School tonight to preview the very big weekend ahead.
Well, lots of excitement all day here today at North Salinas High School. Now, of course, tomorrow's big event, the highlight, is the visit by gold medalist Kerri Walsh. But there's also lots of buzz about this brand new beach volleyball court. Preparations underway at North Salinas High for the arrival of Olympic royalty.
Ross spins it out!
Saturday, three-time gold medalist beach volleyball player Kerri Walsh will dedicate a new sand court to the school. The court has been donated by the Good Tidings Foundation, an organization that has teamed up with Walsh to provide athletic facilities to kids in the Greater Bay Area.
We knew this year that we wanted to build one with her Olympic year, and we interviewed various schools in the very south area of the Bay Area, from Gilroy to Salinas.
The sand court is just one of three donated with Walsh's help, and according to Athletic Director Gene Ashen, will be put to good use by many students and local athletes.
It's now a Division I sport. We are surrounded by the beach. Maybe Salinas, our kids don't see it as often maybe as those Monterey kids, so it's nice to have a little piece of the beach here.
Walsh will meet with student athletes, serve the first ball in a practice match, and help to bring even more attention to a sport that, thanks to this Olympic duo, is growing in popularity.
I'm really excited. Excited to talk to her and talk to her about her experiences.
She's a wonderful mother and athlete, and it's just a great person for those kids to be around.
Now, of course, that'll be a fun day. Lots of things happening tomorrow. Now, here's an interesting note about the sand. This is the sand from that beach volleyball court. Now, the sand comes from right here in Marina, and all that sand is also shipped to all the Olympic sites all around the world, including the last Summer Games in London. Erin?
So our sand was there? Is that really?
That's right. It comes right from Marina, and they refine it, and then they send it out all over the world.
Who knew?
So pretty amazing, yeah.
Pretty amazing. All right, Margo, thank you. The dedication ceremony is open to the public tomorrow. It's going to be a ton of fun. It begins at 11 o'clock at the main gym at North Salinas High School.